And here's the little girl. You can see her marking. She is also a mackerel tabby.